I want you to remember that no bastard ever won a war by dying for his country. He won it by making the other poor dumb bastard die for his country.
This is Patton, a salute to a rebel, a man whom the New York Times described in an editorial 2 days after his death as a legend, spectacular, swaggering, pistol-packing, deeply religious and violently profane, a strange combination of fire and ice.
I thought I would stand up here and let you people see if I am as big a son of a bitch as some of you think I am. They followed my plan, I'd be there by now. I'd cut off the retreat of every goddamn German battalion on this island.
Are you telling me that I've got to slug it out over those mountains with heavy resistance just so you can make a bigger splash than Monty?
About 15 minutes, we're going to start turning these boys into fanatics. They'll lose their fear of the Germans. And I hope to God they never lose their fear of me.
Commence firing. Magnificent bastard, I read your book!
God help me, I do love it so. I love it more than my life.
There he goes, old blood and guts.
Yeah, our blood. His guts.
You got 4 hours to break through that beachhead down there. If you don't make it by then, I'll fire you!
Colonel, there are 50,000 men on this island who'd like to shoot that son of...
Almighty Father, we humbly beseech thee, hearken to us as soldiers who call upon thee.
It's my nerves, sir.
Hell, you're just a damn coward.
Shut up! If you won't let me kill the enemy, why did you pick me to command?
I didn't pick you. Ike picked you. You're one of the best field commanders I've got, but you don't know when to shut up. George, you're a pain in the neck.
Where you going, General?
Berlin! I'm going to personally shoot that paper-hanging son of a...
Chaplain, I'm sick and tired of Third Army having to fight the Germans with Supreme Command, no gasoline, and now this ungodly weather. I want a prayer, a weather prayer.
I don't know how this is going to be received, General. Praying for good weather so we can kill our fellow man.
Well, I can assure you, sir, because of my intimate relations with the Almighty, if you write a good prayer, we'll have good weather.
God, I'm proud of you.
I would be proud to lead you wonderful guys into battle anytime. Anywhere. All right, now you sons of bitches, you know how I feel. That's all.